Hello and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Rogue Sequence 6. And he was about to start babbling again, and I rudely interrupted him by pressing the pause button. And I think he started with, I hope at least, I don't know, it just happened a second ago. We are about to, and now he will most likely continue.
He's hiding, and most criminals in New York report to her now. I better find the Grand Master.
Okay. I'm sorry that I didn't make this thing earlier, that I didn't expect that to happen. I'm very sorry for this. As I said, I'm always cringe if something like this happens while I'm recording a Let's Play. If there's dialogue I can't repeat. So, yeah. And I already had two dialogues I entirely skipped because of that. But never mind that now. I'm just angry with myself. It has... yeah. But anyway, let's get on with this. The heist.
Things are worse than we feared. The assassins found a way to make the precursor box work. They're already preparing an expedition.
Then we must stop them.
Hope controls hundreds of men. And the authorities are doing sod all.
What if we were to impersonate her men? We could commit a crime so big, they couldn't ignore those damn brigands anymore.
That sounds like an excellent plan, Jack. Make it so. I will find out where the assassins are hiding.
Is it just me, or did the boss tell us to make trouble?
Enjoy it while you can, Shay. Get them, Shay. We'll need their clothes.
Okay.
I think we're being followed.
You're right. Let's move.
Wait.
I think the French may have a stronger arm.
Come on! I'm too young to die. Hurry, you fool!
Come!
Or we're both dead.
What? What? No! This was totally not where I was going. Wait, I can't hit you? Are you serious right now? I got one! And I got two of you!
My old captain, Putnam, with...
Don't we make a disgraceful pair of crooks?
No. I make this look good. So what's the target?
The military pay. We'll have to hurry. Our regiment is already on its way to the fort where the coins are kept.
Great. And I suppose you have a plan.
The fort holds many prisoners. Get in and hoist the gang's colors. When you do, I'll free them.
You're going to free a bunch of criminals working with the assassins.
Well, we have to turn the army against them, don't we? Remember, you raise the flag and I'll raise hell.
Okay, look, loot every chest in the fort, lockpick two doors. Cut down the British flag, time until British with... oh, shit! So, I suspect they could identify us. Yep. So do I really have to do this? Well, I think I might as well. It's not like I should struggle or anything. Ah, but I don't need the full synchronization, so... okay, I have only seconds. Come on. Yes. Get open. Yes. And this isn't so bad so far. Wait, but I want the sleepy darts just in case. Okay, this is a resource cache. I don't need this. This is almost not guarded. Oh.
You! Stop!
Fuck you. You can sleep for all I care. Come on, open this. This is a nice mission. It's not too hasty, it's not too overloaded, and not too hard at all. Okay, so I got that, and now I need to cut down the flag. So can I shoot you from here? I think I could. I did. Wow, you can balance really well. I didn't even knew you could balance on those boards. Let's kick him in the nuts and... Yes, yes, I almost have everything finished. Great. Maybe I should shave again.
To arms!
Attack!
Time to take down this fort, boys!
Pyro!
Okay.
Don't let them get our pay! There's so many of them!
Sorry, but I'm gonna go now. Here we go! I almost did it! Woo!
What on earth happened here?
The prisoners got loose. They had help from outside. There were just too many of them.
Well then, we're going to have to fix that, aren't we? It's about time we took those criminals down.
It worked, Jack.
With a little luck, the army will crush those damn brigands.
I make my own luck.
Wait, but this, I make this look good. This is a reference to some game or to some movie. You know what the difference between you and me is? I make this look good. But I don't know where the reference is from. So, hey, please tell me. Please tell me in the comments where this reference is from. I would like to know that. I looted every chest in the fort. This is baloonies. This is a bunch of beluga. But still, I still liked it. I liked it very much. Okay, so the next is back there. Let's wait a few seconds if he may or may not have something to tell me. But it seems he doesn't have something to tell me, so I see you in the next scene. And I'm back! And also, Ethan Kenway seems to argue with someone there. Let's see.
Where is your boss?
I'll never tell. She'll kill me.
If you don't tell, he'll kill you.
She's in that big mansion. The one with the gardens.
Shall we go?
You didn't mention you had a hidden blade.
You thought you were the only one?
Well, yes, I suppose. Where did you get that?
It was donated by the Brotherhood.
I see. My mission was a success. The army should make its move any time now.
Good. We lack the resources in New York to handle these criminals ourselves. With a little luck, we might be rid of them once and for all.
I make my own look.
Now let us cut off the snake's head.
Why does he always repeat that? I make my own luck.
Sir, we can confirm. The woman is inside.
Perfect. Time to smoke her out.
I'll go in and get home myself.
Very well.
Fire! You heard the captain, men. Fire!
Red comes alive!
Take him down! Fire!
Whoa!
They're shooting back!
Okay.
Take cover!
Whoa! They can't hit me from here?
Clean up this city! Attack! Fire!
Don't let them out!
Ow! Stop shooting me!
They're shooting back!
Stay together, soldiers! We've done this 100 times before!
Let's go in here. You, for some reason, seems I need you. Now you are dead.
To the death.
And now you can die for all I care.
Don't let him escape!
Take no prisoner!
That's so true. Locate hope.
I got you.
Whoa! Yeah, you got me. And no, I got you. Fuck you. Okay, where could she be? Huh. She is somewhere there.
Yeah.
I believe I have to...
We have everything we need. Now... Chevalier will be expecting me. Hope.
Bon voyage.
Wow.
About time you showed up. Sorry it had to come to this, Shay. You were a fascinating fellow.
Am I screwed? Oh, I already failed that. I have to get out of here, I presume. The question is, how? I believe the answer is, I will find out. Whoa! Okay, this was scary. What? No. Stupid. Sometimes the controls are really outraging. Okay, so, where's the next? There. So we didn't get her. Well, I was expecting it wouldn't be easy. Oh yeah, it's one of those.
You have more endurance than I expected, Shay.
Aww.
What is this? Poison slurs my heart. I have to move.
Hold there! Your death.
That's it. Moving keeps my heart beating.
What? Okay, moving keeps the heart beating. I got it. So, yeah, screw you guys.
I got you.
Whoa!
I see him! Hold there!
There she is!
You there! I'll catch up with you one way or another!
Fuck you! I need to move!
No, you don't!
The fuck? Ah, shit!
You're on our territory.
I like, by the way, if he puts down and up his hood. Okay, so I have to get up there somehow. But I don't know how yet. I mean, I know I can just go here, but... Oh, come on! Yep! Ah! Give me back my thing! Okay, how am I supposed to avoid this poisonous mist? Come on! Move! Come on!
Perhaps we should move.
Wait a No! Fuck! Hello! It seems you don't give a crap. Now I got you! What? Come on! Where is she? I got her! This is bullcrap! Come on!
Give us the slip, maggot!
Oh, how far do I have to chase her?
I think the French may have a stronger arm.
Stay still! Come on! Trip! I'm pressing the button as low as I can! How am I supposed to get her? Oh, it seems I can't use my pistol to get her. Oh! This is maybe what I have to do. Shoot the powder kegs if she runs towards it. So I have to look out for powder kegs. Or maybe just catch up to her. On!
Now.
No, you fucking asshole! Ah, fuck! Ah, are you serious? Oh, you fucking dickholes! Come on! Sorry that I'm raging so much about this, but this is just tedious. I won this fucking whole way to get her, and now I have to do it all over again? Come on! Get down here! Oh yeah, she used this! Let's try it one more time, please! Feel free to skip ahead! I certainly fail with this shit. Again! Cause this woman is a fucking drag! Not a drag queen, but it's close! What? I just tried to follow on the ground. No. No. No, not again. Not again! What? Oh no! I have to climb up yet? What? I'm staying active! What?
Need to keep moving.
Yes! Yes!
You're late. Again, Shay.
Orb. I didn't want to do this.
I trained you to do this. I expected nothing less.
Then why?
To give Liam time to leave. Soon Chevalier will be on his way to the Precursor site.
I will stop him.
He will see you coming. Pity. You had so much potential.
Question. Why didn't she just use her hidden blade and just... and he would be dead? No? Bad idea? She doesn't have it because she is a woman? This would be very, very mean. I mean, this is... How is it? I don't even know how to do this, but yeah. This is discrimination of women, but of women. Woman? Women? Yeah, women. But, and if I'm honest, I mean, I think every assassin has his hidden blade somewhere here, and she touched him right there, and then she just could have and his head, brain, matter, splattered, and he would be dead by now? Oh, okay. Yes? Alright. Okay then. I just continue here. I don't really want to wait this one. Yeah. So, I guess that is this scene. And I will see you in the next scene. Okay. A woman I didn't recognize yet said we are in the Atlantic again. I don't know who was talking to me, but... Yeah, no buts. I don't know who was talking to me, and it is a dialogue that just popped up after I fast traveled to the location where the actual mission will take place. And maybe I should stop doing fast traveling without, making precautions to screw up this dialogue. Alright, but yeah.
Bay and the Templars are going after the assassin expedition.
Go team!
Oh... This was the real world. So, yeah, the fictional, actual real world. Whatever. Okay, let's talk to him.
Master Cormac, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I was stopping to restock my ship when I heard the talented Captain Cook was here. We have a word.
At your service, as always.
I'm looking for a man. Captain Louis-Joseph Gautier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye.
The explorer? I have heard of him and his illustrious family.
I must see him.
Ah, send him my regards. Or not. He sailed east a few days ago on a heading to Anticosti.
Indeed.
I would advise caution.
Oh, I've been there before.
Then, I bid you good fortune. I will be sailing past Conception Bay, should you require further assistance.
Much obliged.
My nose is all wet.
The Grand Master is pleased, Shay. What you did in New York. Yeah, it's only a matter of time now before order is restored.
New York was never orderly, Gist. With hope gone. Perhaps.
It couldn't have been easy for you, my lad. But you did what you had to do.
I keep telling myself that.
We're almost rid of the assassins in New York. And it's not as if the Hellcat didn't try to make you wear a pine overcoat. You had no other choice.
I chose to cast my lot with the Templars.
And we are glad you did, Shay. Who knows? Had you not, you might have found yourself at the end of Master Kenway's blade.
Or yours.
That's the spirit. Look, Shay, by killing Hope, you not only saved yourself and half of New York from the assassin's poisons, you also learn the path we must take next. Now our task is simple. Prevent a group of paper skull killers from destroying another city. All in a day's work.
A long day, Gist.
Not to be insensitive, sir, but what did you learn from the departed damsel?
That she's cleverer than I even thought. Her whole ruse was to give Liam time to get back to Chevalier. They must have already set sail to a new precursor site.
Determined to the end. I must say, I admire the misguided lass.
I don't. The assassins won't stop their mad quest. They're desperate to find a piece of Eden. Especially now that half of their brotherhood is dead.
Wow, really? So, Kana was the one who revived the Brotherhood in... Yeah, in America? In Assassin's Creed 3?
There may be an alternate route to the west!
Yep, definitely an alternate route. I could have just killed them, but no, let's go an alternate route. Just to make sure that we don't get it.
Anticosti is famed for its shipwrecks. They likely believe no one would venture into such dangerous waters.
None but fools and madmen, perhaps? Watch out for those icebergs, Captain.
Loose and catch the wind!
Come on, spread
the hold them in! Get off the wind!
Great! Alright, let's go then. Yeah, don't get stuck on the wall, please. And we're off! Avoid open conflict. Okay. A try? Why not? I at least try to get the full synchronization. Not that I'm hardcore trying
to... This man stands before you in disgrace! Greed has corrupted his character and put our very livelihood in peril! We bow to no laws save our own! And those laws decree that any betrayal is met with the gravest punishment!
And this punishment is death, I presume.
Let this be a reminder. Obey the code. Now back to your posts.
Mills deserved to swing. This place would be overrun with redcoats if we hadn't found him out.
Makes you wonder how many other rats riddle this island.
Only a matter of time before someone paid the price, Captain.
Oh.
I'm a good line on him!
There we go. This is more like it. Go berserk and kill all your friends. I think this counts as all- No! Oh, come on! Kill your friends and not me. What are you doing there? Are you really doing nothing up there now? Oh, are you serious? Oh, I hate him already. Fuck you. You got nothing on me. Okay. I think he takes a little nap. Well, let's hope he doesn't awake too soon. Oh, perfect. Don't even know where to go. Someone is really close to me. What am I even looking for? Oh, doesn't matter. Just kill each other and cause a racket.
Down.
You are ready to die by my blade. Like this! Okay, so I guess I have to go deeper into the rabbit hole to find what I... Oh, there he is. Oh, do I need to steal this? Can't I just... Fuck! There we go. And you may help him. Aw, now you're fighting each other? This was a waste of a bullet. Oh. You are not interrupting? Or maybe you do interrupt. Oh, damn it! I did got both of them! Perfect! Fuck the open conflict. Oh, how did I do that? And he is just going away. Well, that's fine.
Better head back to the morgue.
Wait, this is all? I stole a key for what reason? I don't need the Viking sword.
Yeah.
I could, but I don't care. Or at least I don't care enough. Oh, you're awake! And you're still alive! How is this kicking? Well, I killed a guard, so no real fucks were given, but because I failed the first objective anyway, and the Morrigan is under attack. Of course. How could it be different?
Lost! She's been found!
And here we go!
Damage report! What's the news?
Taking heavy damage, sir!
Hold first!
Oh no, I'm breathing! No, I will die in the cold water! Probably not, but for the drama. Drama, baby! Wow, the Morrigan would never get so much damage. The Morrigan is a beast.
Get the mage free!
Okay, escaping the door. Oh, really?
You'll have no arguments from me. Set sail! Make haste!
We're overmatched, sir!
We are not!
The Royal Navy!
Ah! I still can't get used to that. King George's men will take care of those pirates. We've got our own battles to fight.
He still can't get used to it that the Royal Navy is on his side. Okay. Okay, so we are leaving the zone.
Look at the iceberg go!
That was a far closer escape than I'm comfortable with. But we have what we came for.
Then we know where De La Verandre's ships are headed?
Not quite. But we have the means to find out. We'll need Cook to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland.
Okay. Yeah. This was pretty weird, this mission. I don't know why. Alright then. What's my next course of action here? Whoop. We're going here, as it seems. The North Atlantic. And... aha. This is the next location. Okay, so I guess I just fast travel there and we can just continue recording. You can of course skip ahead if you like. I'm not forcing you to watch all through this loading screen and... this little...
Loose a trip too!
This little sea wrecking...
A four, Captain!
All sail, shall take it!
And this little really, really short trip to get where we want to be to actually, continue this. Or maybe I should? No, it's a little bit too late to do that, I guess. So, let's just go on. But, I think just for my own convenience, I cut it a little bit. And here we go. It's just for me to edit easier and don't have to deal with so huge file sizes. Because this can give me a little bit of trouble if the file size is too big. Cold fire.
Master Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found a Levedandry's travel plans. But the devil used some kind of code I can't figure it out. Maybe you'll have better luck.
How strange. It is a very old cipher. I have seen it once before.
I could draw you a map.
Or you could accompany me. Help me find De La Vérendrye.
An urgent matter, then. Very well. We shall sail together again.
Cool.
I gather you have some history with our friend De La Vérendrye?
A history of instant loathing. I should have known not to trust my friends who embraced such a wretch.
My goodness, what could this fellow have done to inspire such enmity? I know him only as one of a family of explorers, extending the boundaries of the known world.
From the brief encounters I've had with him, I can tell you he's an irascible person.
That's a polite way of saying he's a cantankerous bastard.
But do his actions surpass his words?
I suspect history will believe so, my dear cook.
The actions that enter the history books in any case. Master Cook, how far south have you traveled?
It's a white desert out there.
Wait, is he stopped talking?
Did you hear that?
Cannon fire. Deep within the fog.
Sir, to the fog!
Could it be De La Vérendrye?
Perhaps. This is a secret expedition. They won't be keen to leave any witnesses to their voyage.
Fortune for a moment of warmth. Blue sword!
Okay, I guess now I can start with travel speed. Let's find them in the blizzard, of course. Had to be a blizzard, doesn't it?
Ship ahoy!
A fleet, Captain! We found them!
Oh, shit.
Let us hope we're not too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
We're gaining on them. The Morgan won't let us down.
Let's just fuck them up good.
That's got them!
I hate it when this happens.
He's off the wind!
Okay, so... Boom! Maybe I should focus on the... Yeah, this is... This should... Yeah, great! Nice! And fire! And now there's... Oh, shit! Okay, where's my... There it is. Fire! Now get the mortal doom. Come on, and I fire! Get you! Fire! This wouldn't be so easy if I hadn't maxed out everything. Come on! Oh, shit. Really? Come on. Come on. I wanted my other weapons so I can easier cut them up. I don't get it why he doesn't sometimes do what he should do, and that is attacking. Got you! Whoa! You are a big one. I don't like that you are a big one. Whoa! Oh, I have to wait for him to attack me. Why are you attacking each other? I just realized I don't even use my own blades here. You know what? Wait, is he dead? No, he isn't dead. Here! Eat my bullets! Which are not very effective as it seems. I can't get him from behind! This is... Yes! I don't know how he did it, but he did it. Come on, die! What? I glitched behind him. Okay. So, that happened. Let me guess, this is a normal animation. I will repair my ship. Because you are useless to me otherwise. repair the Morrigan. There wasn't even an option to add it to the fleet, so yeah, this is the most obvious choice. Sorry for the little cutscene, I forgot to...
Keep a safe rate.
Now fire. We can fuck you up!
Taking a hit, sir.
This snow has been sent to bedevil us!
It won't slow us down for long, and perhaps it will help us take them by surprise.
It's an ambush!
No shit.
Steady the ship! Where are they?
They're within mortar range, that's all I know.
Sir, to full!
Loose and catch the wave!
Do not collide with icebergs, really. Oh, there they are.
Short sail! Get off the squall!
I think...
It's the gear full!
Yep.
Irksome to the last. Senator Andre must have stayed behind to stop us.
And no doubt volunteered for the job.
Oh shit, this is a big ship!
Fire!
They're too closer! Brace!
What?
All down!
It doesn't even show any weakness. This seems to be a boss ship battle. Cause this does. Oh, I can't see anymore.
Taking a hit, sir.
Can I? This is so annoying if this shit happens. There we go.
She's weak as fuck. Hammer this that time.
Fire!
Yes.
She's dead in the water.
Wait.
Prepare for boarding.
Kill the Lavendrie. Do not take any damage, really. Okay, Sebastian. Yeah, of course. The best way to do this. Oh! I should not forget. Get out of my way. I need to do one thing before I do this. Huh. It seems there isn't. I thought there would be a scout up in the sky, but there isn't. At least it doesn't look like it. Oh, there is! How can I get up there? Well, maybe I don't even need to get up there. And I just kill him!
So
actually...
So you think you can best me, boy?
Oh, shit. This was
J'ai
not...
pratiqué longuement avec mon fusil. Je l'aurai dans le mille cette fois-ci.
Shit.
You have got...
No! I took damage! Oh, no! The humiliation...
That's all a Templar can do!
How am I coming up? Why can't I go up anymore? Wow.
You will die in these waters!
No, we are not.
No one will remember your name! Mine will be legend!
Please climb up again.
The assassins will make
useless
sure
little... He was talking anyway, so... I want him with an... air assassination. And I get my air assassination!
So, cabbage farmer, are you still convinced the Templars are right?
Convinced to the end. You bastard! Achilles and Liam have already headed north!
Hope was right. I do make a good distraction.
Ah!
Thanks for your help, Captain Cook.
You're welcome, Captain Cormac. Sailing with you is certainly interesting.
Well, trouble does seem to find us, it's true.
Tell me the truth. Are you fellows with a larger organization? The Board of Admiralty. You take your orders directly from His Majesty, don't you?
We couldn't tell you, even if we were.
You should have these maps. De La Vérendrye won't need them anymore. We'll contact you in regards to sponsoring future voyages, Captain.
Much obliged.
Mission complete. Yeah, I failed the last one because I fucked up my air assassination, but it's alright. This could have been cool. This could have been really cool, but I screwed up. I'm sorry. Okay, do you have anything to add?
Let's go.
Maybe. Do you have anything to add? I'll wait 10 seconds for you to talk. Is there anything you want to talk about?
Some cargo from a wreck over here.
No?
Sir.
All right. I will see you then in the next scene. And welcome back to the next scene. We almost reach our destination, and we are about to non nobis domine, whatever that means.
Master Kenway!
De La Vérendrye's dead. I have the coordinates. I know where the assassins are going.
Then, let us make haste.
Oh, okay.
Do you think Achilles and Liam have found the precursor site?
The world is still standing. If they uncovered it, they have not yet set the Earth in motion. How gentlemanly of them. There should still be time. Master Gist, stay here. I shall accompany Shay.
Sir, with respect, are you sure that's wise?
As Grand Master, I must investigate this precursor matter to the end, and witness the death of Achilles' brotherhood.
I wonder how Achilles survived. He must have survived.
If the assassins do trigger an earthquake, at least there's few around to suffer.
I have no intention of letting your former colleagues destroy a precursor site, regardless.
Hey! This would be beautiful if it wasn't so damn cold.
Tread carefully. Some of this ice is rather thin.
Okay. As long as I follow you, I should be fine, right? Am I to go first? Wow. Are you following? Or maybe not? Let me guess, there's a... No, you're following me. Cool. Yeah. Well then, I'm waiting for you. Am I not nice? Lead the way.
That's a hefty crew Achilles brought.
I doubt he expects all of them to survive these conditions.
That's bleak. But we're still outnumbered. Let's keep a low profile, avoid unnecessary fights.
Your assassins would scarce recognize you. Come, let us enter their parlor.
Okay. Maybe I should have restocked. Maybe I should restock now. By, you know, killing him, getting the supply catch.
Stop! Hey, where do you think you're going?
I think I go where I please because I am a badass. Huh. Am I getting this though?
None of the buildings need any repairs anymore.
What are we going to do with all this lumber?
Those buildings look nice on the
outside. One shot! I can get them from here!
What the fuck?
Halt! You come back here right now!
I've got a shot!
And he's gone.
Got him sighted!
Man. I'm over. Thank you! I think this is a good enough of a distraction to get all the supplies. Great. Okay, so let's head further on. Where's Kenway anyway? Do I have to do all this alone? Well, maybe.
Go on, Shay. I will find another way.
Of course. Ow. Oh!
What a marvel. Time to fight. Hell's bells!
Got you! Even though you totally saw me coming, but... Eh, can't have it all, can you? You know what? I want to show you the grenade launcher. Because it's rather funny how everyone goes and...
You there! Stop now!
Oh, fuck!
I will not recover myself!
Get like this.
Out. I can't see him anymore!
Okay, so you are quite resistant to it. That's interesting, at least. But I got a bunch of you, so... It's fine. Totally fine. I like the new supply catches that are scattered around the area. Just for me to take. Boop. Getting you.
I have got a good line on him.
This is not really what I wanted to do.
I've got a good line on him.
Not me. Ow. Okay. Let's see.
Get down now!
What? What? You can't try me, but you die trying. There we go. And now die. This was really all. Okay. Let's continue our little adventure. This feels like I'm already done with the game and I'm only in the sixth sequence yet.
I think we should become art thieves.
How can I? I can't get him from here. Would be nice to get him from here.
Look at this place. Tell me what you see.
I don't know.
You can't I will not repeat myself.
Get down. Damn it, this is not what I wanted.
I have a shot, ready to fire.
You have no business.
Hello. I'm gone.
I have a shot, ready to fire.
I have him in my sights.
Clear shot as I can get.
Whoop! No! This was not what I planned. Okay, fuck it. You asked for it. Don't forget that you asked for this.
You can't be here.
Whoa!
Flank him!
Here we go! Die! They forgot the sound in this one animation. They really forgot to implement the sound in this animation. I think I'm full of everything, so I just continue now. Like, nothing ever happens. All gone. So this gives me the damage. So this will hurt to a certain degree. Oh, moving platforms. Hopefully they didn't... Hopefully they fixed the bug where it didn't work as intended. Hopefully they did fix the bug. Because in Black Flag I just fell down the platforms. And I wasn't able to do anything about it. So yeah. That was a thing. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, okay. This is dangerously close to my face. Yep, back eject. As soon as I'm safe. Yeah. No, you're not about to run, so I will pace beside you and shove you away. Why don't you wanna come? Oh no.
Is this the apple?
No, don't touch anything. Shay was right.
What would he know?
More than me, apparently.
Finally, you understand! Achilles, this is a structure to hold the world together, not a weapon to control it. This whole calamity could have been avoided if you'd only listened to me.
Disrespectful to the end.
Yes, we've been working on that.
Right or wrong, Shay. You betrayed the Brotherhood, Achilles, and me,
says the man who shot me in the back.
At the homestead? That was Chevalier. I don't miss!
Liam, don't!
Oh, come on, really? Let me guess, I'm in control now again. And I have to kill him, of course. And I have to avoid lasers! Which will most likely kill me instantaneously. Which wouldn't be a problem if it would be like in Assassin's Creed Black Flag, but maybe they just amped it up a little bit so that it isn't as easy. Whoa! Can I be smashed? This would not be cool. Oh! Okay. I just have to guess where my next location will be. Ah, how conveniently placed. This is where I have to run up to. Ah, shit, wrong direction. I was hoping there was a different way, but no. I just have to run. One for my life, one for all that I stand for. And yes, even Achilles admitted. Yeah? You did a stupid thing, sending me! Do not get shot by Liam? I can get shot by him? Oh.
Did you have to bring that damn manuscript and box all the way out here, Liam?
The precursor box is safe, Shay! Chevalier took care of that! You'll never find it!
How am I supposed to? Oh, okay.
I found Hope's body, Shane!
I'm sorry!
Was it you? Tell me!
I had to!
No! You chose to!
He's right. You chose to do it. And there was no real need to do it. So, yeah, this one is on you, Shay. I can understand now why you chose to betray the assassins. But it seems to me that you were just not old or wise enough to understand and to argue. You are a hot-tempered man. A young hot-tempered man.
Your luck has run out!
And
you
that's...
get out of here, you bastard!
Oh. Well. I think this is the end. Why is he dying now?
I was lucky.
How many times do I have to tell you, Liam? I make my own luck.
How'd you do that? You bastard. You broke the assassins. Betrayed everyone you knew. You sided with our worst enemies. And for what?
To save the world.
I hope that world is a good one.
I hope so too. I hope this world will be a good one. Well, actually, your Grandmaster will be killed. And I hope you come to your senses and see your fault. You got deceived by the Templar.
No!
Why not?
Achilles is harmless now. A mentor with no followers. What kind of world are we making if we cannot show mercy? Besides, he understands what these precursor sites are now. Without him, the assassins may continue their search.
Valid points.
Okay. But this can't be the end. This is only sequence 6. And... the other, Assassin's Creed 3 and Black Flag, had all 12 sequences. And this feels very ending. But I liked this. Even though it was pretty sad.
Never forget what has happened here.
I won't. But the world will.
Wow.
What happens now?
Master Gist will be in charge of eradicating any remaining traces of the assassins. Master Weeks and the others will assist him, of course.
Achilles has lost everything. He won't dare leave his homestead.
You won't. Shay, although our search for precursor sites is at an end, I want that box. You will find it for the Templar Order, and for me.
It could be anywhere in the world by now. It may take years to find it.
It may take your lifetime. Are you up for the challenge? Good.
Incredible. Who knew that Shay had that kind of potential?
I have everything I need to complete our assignment here.
One last job, Numbskull. We need you to upload Shay's story.
But not to Helix. I want some very specific people to see what we have found here.
I don't want to talk about it anymore.
Okay, let's go to the basement, and then I get security clearance 3, I presume. Yeah. We are in the...
I reward you for your services to me. I am granting you level 3 security access. From this point on, no doors will be closed to you.
So I can't...
In the distant past, the assassins had a noble goal. That of peace. But over the centuries, that goal eroded into a far more dangerous one. Freedom.
Shit! What's going on now?
A minor setback.
Okay. Your communicator doesn't work right now, and it must be dark as hell down there. But I can show you the way. There! Just follow those lights and you'll be set.
I'm scared. I can't defend myself.
I promise. You won't die if you follow the bright lights.
So the question is, will I die?
I haven't steered you wrong yet, have I? Follow the lights.
No. I wanna see if I can die. I am curious to see if I can actually die.
I haven't steered you wrong yet, have I? Follow the lights.
No. I wanna see who wants to kill me. I want to be dead. Because I betrayed them all.
Please hurry, Numbskull. It all comes down to this.
Oh, I can't even hack anything. Okay, I'm following the lights. There are 2 red lights. Which one I'm supposed to... Oh. Serveux. Okay.
Please hurry, Numbskull. It all comes down to this.
Your communicator should work now. The Assassin Brotherhood still exists today, and they remain dedicated to their foolish cause. I am a Templar Knight. I protect the world from the Assassins.
I have the feeling Juno will appear again. I mean, it would make sense for her to appear again, because she is in your computer system. And you couldn't get rid of her, I presume? So yeah.
Jay, you have helped me to fulfill this role. Please, restore the service.
I try, but... My communicator doesn't want to connect. How am I... Hello? I can! Oh. I wasn't down here before. I have the feeling something will explode. I presume this will be dumb easy. Cause, yeah, this was it. Already done. The other ones are way harder.
Otso Berg,
The big star of the Animi training program. Show me what you've got, you arrogant prick.
If you insist, Master Cross. I believe that my training will soon be complete. Wouldn't you agree? What's so funny?
I was wrong about you. You're not arrogant. You're just deeply fucking stupid.
Oh.
Your body, your mind, they're not yours anymore. You understand? All you have left are the voices.
I don't suffer from your condition. My animus sessions were carefully...
No, no, no! My voices are ghosts! Dead! So they can only ever say the same things over and over and over and over! But the ones in your head will never die. And they own you now.
I am the Order's humble servant.
You're not even a person anymore! You're a tool, a weapon, a plaything!
We're done here.
And in the glorious New World Order, there won't be any room for broken toys like us!
This was weird and my neck hurts a little bit. I don't even know why. If I do this, it hurts. Maybe I should stop doing this then.
You have exceeded my every expectation. Use that terminal to upload Shay's story to the Assassin Network.
To the Assassin Network? You don't mean the real assassins, do you? This would be against that what you want me to do. But maybe you are a double
agent. The time to strike is now.
We strike for what?
The modern day assassins are weak. It is only a matter of time before I catch the last of them and kill them. But it is not enough for them to die.
What happened in Haiti happened in Portugal. A great earthquake. Thousands dead thanks to your damned manuscript.
Get him out of here.
I want them to know how weak they truly are. And I want everyone to see them suffer. So on the day they finally meet me, they will welcome the death I offer them.
She was right.
What would he know?
More than me, apparently.
My plan is in motion. I have no further demand to place upon you. However, Shay's story is not complete. I would ask that you see it through to the end.
What was that? Those...
I am super impressed, Numbskull. You really came through for us. And yes, I am also a Templar. Have been for years.
Okay. So we have one more session to do, I presume? Let me guess. Yes, there are more computers to hack. And with the security clearance. Oh. Let me get that iPad. Or tablet. I say tablet. I'm not a fan of Apple computers. Okay, let's go then. Let's get all the footage. All the footage we can get. All the footage we can get. And then I have to look for all the communicators. And then I will read all the communicators. And then... Yeah, then we will do a lot of funny stuff with them. Oh god, this looks complicated again. So we have a splitter. And we have a transparent. Okay, let's see how we will solve this. Maybe like this? Ah, genius! My genius is showing again. Oh shit.
Duncan Walpole rose through the ranks to become a master assassin. But he was restricted by a brotherhood which chose to send him across the ocean to the West Indies, rather than find a way to nurture his potential. Once there, Duncan attracted the notice of Laureano Torres, former governor of Cuba and Templar Grand Master. Through their correspondence, Torres offered a less violent way to achieve their mutual goals, by using precursor artifacts as a surveillance system rather than the murders and scheming favored by the Brotherhood. Sadly, Duncan was killed by a pirate before the Templars could help him achieve his potential. Although Duncan's story does not have a happy ending, it clearly demonstrates that the Templars' highest goals of peace and order need not exclude personal success and achievement.
Of course. Of course! Do tell yourself that over and over again. That doesn't make it true. That totally doesn't make it true. For me, Shay Comic was kind of a childish man who really acted a little bit hastily. Okay, let's see. Oh, there's a splitter. Whoa. Did it! Next thing.
Sean Hastings was a university professor whose hobby was leaking Abstergo secrets. He was hours away from being killed by Abstergo when he was saved by Rebecca Crane, an assassin hacker. Since then, the pair have been inseparable, providing technical support for assassin field agents. Hastings and Crane infiltrated Abstergo Entertainment Montreal in late 2013 and were responsible for the theft of classified information. It is unclear if they planted the virus currently affecting the Helix servers or if they merely left the door open for other hackers to exploit. Rebecca Crane's skills are not to be underestimated. She created the Animus 2.0, an assassin version of Warren Vidic's original machine. It appears that she was also largely responsible for establishing a new, more secure, assassin network. It would seem Crane and Hastings have been promoted within the Brotherhood. There are rumors that they are now leading some kind of hacker collective known as the Initiates, and attempting to lure them to the assassin side.
Really? They are referencing their website where we can get initiates and level up in the ranks while doing missions currently only available for Unity. For some reason, we can do a lot of absurd challenges there to increase in our level in the initiate program. And yeah, okay. I get it, but I don't really like it. The benefits you get from it are so minor that it is more a drag than an actual achievement if you unlock anything there. So yeah, I tried a little bit around with it. I think I reached level 10, but there was no real benefit I could unlock through that. Not even a little bit. Oh, of course. And not even the ones I really wanted to have.
There's still one last chunk of Shay's data left to explore. It's a bit of a trip, but I think you should see it.
One last chunk? Wait, this is almost over? I thought this is a normal, full-fledged game, and you are telling me this is almost over? Are you kidding me? Are you seriously kidding me right now? You are not that serious right now, are you? You are screwing with me. Hardcore. You are screwing hardcore with me. Very, very hardcore. Are you talking to me if
Once you go back to finish Shay's story, your life is never going to be the same afterwards. You should finish any outstanding business before entering your animus.
Thanks for the warning! What do you think? So, if I do this now, I wouldn't be able to collect all your lost tablets and hack all your computers and then join the Brotherhood and give them all the information they need? Huh? How do you like that? That's what you get for treating me not as a real person. Okay, yeah. I think I leave this episode right here and do another episode of only the hacking and the exploring, and then I probably am about to head to the final episode. Alright. I hope you enjoyed it so far. Leave a like if you did, and I will hopefully see you in the next episode. Stay tuned.